Let's see, I need to kill some Nagas and some Exiles. Leave me alone. Thank you. Oh. Why Mecha Atom?
Second one atom. Should try to find her. Second water tower. It's not even somewhere over here.
Over there. This one and get this one. Try to ring one. Try to ring two. Not interested. Fly back. Seven, actually. To go to else I should be doing here? Pixel leader. Let's see. Huh. Let's see, where is an Excel leader?
Tell me, where is your leader?
Not over there. Fans, I need some fans. Yeah. Do I need anything else from you? No, where's the leader? I bet there. Here should be a leader.
Yeah.
8 rangers. Coming to the power rangers.
Check out my phone real quick.
I'm level 7, wow. Hi.
Oh, hello there.
Hi.
What you doing?
I was gonna go kill the
big
giant
boy.
Thing over here. Yeah.
It's thundering here. He almost killed me. He's not a nice guy. I don't like him.
Oh no.
Yeah, we.
Kill it. Yes, well done.
Nice.
You did good.
I need to get some rangers. Where are the most rangers?
Over here. There's some. Over this way.
Oh,
there's three down
boy.
Here.
Oh, those are rangers. Okay.
Oh. Okay.
There goes nothing.
Oh, the big guy this bit.
I need, let's see, four more. No. Yeah, five more. I'm just gonna kill one more.
Cool.
We can do handy modes now. That's cool. A point also. Yeah. Finger guns. Yeah. Let's see. More rangers in the forest, I think.
Yeah, I think there's.
Oh, Lex back, thank you. What you do? Let's see. pineapple too. My favorite.
Cool.
Nice.
Just you know, no secret, I have to get a lot of XP.
Yeah.
If we go to the pirate area and kill 5 cutthroats, you'll get a bunch of XP.
5 what?
If 5 cutthroats from the Shin quest.
Oh, okay.
But it's going to be really hard because they're level 25.
Well, I'm level 7, so that won't be a thing because they will insta-kill me, probably.
My friend wasn't getting insta-killed. I think he was getting like 2 or 3 taps and he was level 6.
Huh. Well, you don't do any damage if they're higher level than you, so... Literally, if they are like 1 level higher, okay, then it's doable, but if they're like level 10, you're level 7, you can just... This takes too long to kill them.
I killed 3 out of 5.
Huh. Well, I was just gonna...
Have you done...
Quest and
have you done the dungeon?
Dungeon.
Yeah, the dungeon over there.
Yeah.
What do you need help with?
I'm just gonna... Return this quest and I'm just going to the dungeon because I'm gonna kill an Axel and some Nagas.
Oh yeah, the Axel is gonna be pretty hard.
Well, I can solo it, it's not that hard.
I struggled.
Yeah, the fire burns.
Yeah, the fire. That's the one that got me. And it got confusing me.
Watch out for the fire. You should get a pattern and just get an... I have like a little method to kill him, so it's not that hard, man. I should know how to kill him.
That doesn't really do much, I can just run in there and kill it really fast.
Yeah. I'm just gonna return this quest. can do it. Return to me, can I say?
Ow.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
I just killed a boss.
Nice, dude. Solo? My man.
Yeah. Look. These plants are really nice for healing. These.
Are they? I haven't even tried it.
The heal. Good look if that.
Should put it on my quick slot.
Look, they give you a status effect. Like a healing.
Wait. Attack. I have a bunch.
Yeah, I pick them up whenever I see them.
You don't have to, like, cook them or nothing?
No, this looks like. Scroll, hold them close to your face until you're like a eating sound. It's like.
Yeah.
Then they can detect, like, at like 100 HP back.
Alright. Is it like instant or like over time?
Just like in 2 seconds you get like all your HP back.
But you gotta go into the inventory and find it, right?
Yeah, just gonna like, grab it out of your inventory.
Yeah. That can be tough in a fight.
Well, you can just walk away and then when you just lose aggro on you, you can like grab it more.
Yeah. It's pretty sweet.
Oh, good luck.
Thanks, man. Let's see if I also can solo it.
Show me your Kirito soul. All the magic spells.
Oh, yeah.
Oracles.
So cool.
Yeah.
Man, I always get lost in here.
Oh, I'm gonna return to Mika.
Alright bro, good luck.
Bye bye. And we're back. Wait, let's see.
Yeah.
Here we go again. You're flying from here. Hello down there.
Thank you.
They continue. I'm gonna let him go, just the wrong arm. Hold on, I'm gonna fight. Here we go then. Here we go. It's the last one, complete immersion. Just a little. I'm back. Huh, no quest. Let's see if anyone... Okay, let's see, what do I need to do? Rangers, that is in the forest. I'm thinking of going to the pirate cave, which is that way. Let's check it out, because I haven't been there.
Claim that one to be mine.
Or, butterfly. Pirates.
Or maybe.
Banshee assets. Banks. Who are they? That's a bandit. Banshee. Let's see how far I can come. Well, as far, so it seems. Okay. Do you know where the banshees are?
Do what?
The banshee. Banshee essence banished.
Give me a moment.
those are the legendary ones, right?
What?
These are legendary ones, or not?
Wait a moment, my door's ringing. That's rare gear. It's everything is rare.
Okay. Do you know where the banshees are? It's like the Shin quest. Like kill five banshee essence and banish.
Ah, okay.
But I don't know what it is. It's like the Radiant Ghost one.
Yes, yes, yes. No. Embracer. No, I don't know.
Huh.
Sorry.
Well, then I need to find it.
Yes.
First, I'm going to go down here. Just do something up here. Yeah. Or you do one of them looking for.
Thank you.